Hi everyone. Pork is the most consumed meat in the world. Pork production in the United States has an estimated total output of $23.4 billion per year, with about 26% of the nearly 2.2 million tons of pork and pork products exported to other countries. Modern pig slaughterhouses are production facilities designed to ensure the safe and efficient slaughter of pigs. These plants often use advanced equipment and technology, such as monitoring system, to ensure safety and accuracy at every step of the slaughter process. To minimize pain and ensure a quick and efficient process, modern pig slaughterhouses often use professional processes, including preparation, anesthesia, slaughter, skinning, slicing, and packing. Modern pig slaughterhouses also employ rigorous quality control procedures to ensure safety and meet food safety standards. Many modern pig slaughterhouses also adopt waste treatment and recycling methods to minimize the impact of their production operation on the environment. After the pork is cut, they are transferred to the stage of making spring rolls. Next, the pork is cut into small pieces and put into the blender to puree into a homogeneous mixture. This meat mixture is then mixed with other seasonings and ingredients such as salt, sugar, pepper, fried flour, red onions, garlic, and cooking oil to create a characteristic flavor for spring rolls. Next, the meat mixture is put into a press to form spring rolls. They are then cooked in boiling water for about 2 to 3 hours until cooked and moderately firm. Once cooked, the spring rolls are put into ice water to cool and keep them fresh. Finally, spring rolls are packed into plastic bags or boxes and put in cold storage for preservation. All manufacturing processes for spring rolls are followed by the strict quality control regulation of the United States Food and Drug Administration, FDA. Factories also adopt waste treatment and recycling methods to reduce the environmental impact of their manufacturing production. Spring rolls are a popular traditional dish to many countries around the world, especially in Asian countries such as Vietnam, China, Korea, and Japan. However, it can be seen that pork rolls are increasingly popular and become an indispensable part of the cuisine of many countries around the world. Manufacturers have also developed various types of spring rolls to meet customer needs, including spring rolls and ground spring rolls. In addition, in the last few years, the trend of healthy eating and healthcare has spurred the development of spring rolls products with less fat, less salt, and no preservative. Thank you. And no preservative.
Hello friends, today we will see how the modern pig raising process and automatic pork processing technology work. First breed pigs are selected for quality, ensure good health, and are properly cared for in terms of nutrition and health to grow quickly. The system of modern and comfortable barns ensures good living conditions for the pigs. the diet is scientifically designed and complete, including the necessary foods, minerals, and vitamins. To ensure health and reduce the risk of disease, the health care for pigs must be correct, not using too much antibiotics and hormones. To manage livestock effectively, it is necessary to apply monitoring and management measures to ensure that the livestock production process is carried out according to the correct process. After reaching a certain weight, the pig will be transported to the meat processing plant. Pork is imported to the factory and undergoes a quality inspection process to ensure that the meat meets the standards of quality, food safety, and has no abnormal signs. After being inspected, pork will be processed according to a closed process, cutting secretions, filtering the skin to remove fat. Pork is selected and unusable parts are discarded. The meat is then chopped and mixed with spices, salt, sugar, flavoring, and other preservatives like sodium nitrate. After the pork has been mixed well, it will be put into a meat grinder to puree. This helps to create a homogeneous meat mixture. Seasonings and preservatives are well mixed into pork mixture. The most common spices in Russian pork sausage include garlic, pepper, curry, ginger, and herbs. After mixing well, ice is added to the pork mixture to keep the sausage moist and keep the mixture homogeneous. Sausages after packing will be put into the steamer to cook and crispy. Steaming time depends on the size of the sausage and the type of steamer used. Sausages after steaming will be dry so that the surface of the sausages is dry and easy to store. Drying removes any remaining water in the sausage and helps create a thin crust around the sausage. Dried sausage will be finally packed and put into storage for storage and distribution. And that's the whole video for today. With your contribution, we will try to improve the quality and content of the video to meet your needs. We look forward to receiving your feedback on this video. Please leave your comments below in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to support us. Thank you and see you in the next videos.